It's been 5 years since we locked him in the cell, but it seems that today might be the day that we all will die.
Wow! It's a slide.
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whee! Hey, there's the fuel cap.
The ironic thing is that he was about to be done serving his sentences, but he broke out instead. He did stuff like Grand Theft Auto, homicide, theft, driving without a license, and many more.